another angle on that goal. The super Swede, Zlatan Ibrahimovic, who's a hard man to contain. I don't envy the central defenders against him.
Well, he's just so physically imposing as much as brilliantly talented. And it's so hard to keep him quiet.
This is the home team lineup. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Henrik Mkhitaryan. I love to see that, the referee playing the advantage. And well, that's in the remit now of the referee. Player's not encouraged to put the ball out. It's stopped because the referee says this player needs some treatment. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the player was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
Good through pass. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. It's a neat pass. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Wayne Rooney. What a fine save! And that's a corner for Manchester United. He's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Now Anthony Martial keeps it going. Comes out off the goalkeeper. Quick into the tackle and the result is going to be a throw. And in he goes with the tackle. Rooney on the attack. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. He's got his shot off now. Well, Let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
Well, when I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
Pogba. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Safety first from the defender, can't blame him for that. Wayne Rooney. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Terrific stop. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taken it well. You'd be very shocked if Manchester United don't get the win here today. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And that's gone out for a throw-in. Attacking now, and it'll go into the middle now. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Referee's had a good... Zlatan Ibrahimovic! And put in by Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Well, there are better times than others to score, and right on half-time is a very good one. It saps the morale of the team that have conceded. Manchester United have scored.
Yeah, they might have got an earful from the manager, but he'll be a happier man now.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And that's hot. Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half, at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. One, two, and having a little game of their own here. Chris Smalling. Here's Martial. Wayne Rooney. Morgan Schneiderlin. Confident and quality on the ball. Opportunity now! With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Well saved. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. A timely challenge. Great passage of passing play there. Good defending. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Morgan Schneiderlin. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Now Anthony Martial. And the defender couldn't stop Ibrahimovic. Manchester United moving into the attack. Place to try and hit it now. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. It's a good performance from a very good team, a team that we expected to be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah, you'd expect them to ease away from the opposition in this match. Can't see any shocks in it, I can't rule it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Good forward play from them. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Substitution now for the home team. And Emilson! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. One back very quickly. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And Emilson! Well, that's gone behind for a corner. Goes for goal with the header. It's a goal. They're checking their watches straight away. Have they got time to really get back into it? They're only one behind now. I'm sure the manager's going to switch the tactics and get them onto the front foot because they've got a chance again. Now he's on a yellow card already. What about this challenge? That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? That's because he went over on his ankle. But he is carrying on, so signs are he should be OK.
Jeff, thanks for that. Well, there's a big support here for them. And those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
Oh, that's a wonderful... He's going to try his luck. Oh, the post, very close indeed. What a fine save. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, terrific stop. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, and put in by Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Manchester United moving into the attack. Place to try and hit it now. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And Emilson! Goes for goal with the header. There's a big support here for them. And those support... Oh, that's a wonderful... Going to try his luck.